Bien. Pay number 12, topic number 1.5. Radical equation mean an equation which have radical sign. For example, if we have x plus 3 equals 1, then it is radical equation because we have here radical sign. Radical sign. So this equation is called radical equation. So what is type number 1? Type number 1 is, if we have equation like square root ax plus b equals to cx plus d, if we have only one radical sign, it's our type number 1. Okay, open your page number 14, exercise 1.4. We start our lecture. Solve exercise number 1.4. Question number 1 is, solve the following equation. What is our first equation? First equation is 2x plus 5 equals to 7x plus 16. Question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3 are related, and question number 4 is related to type number 1. How we can solve it? We know that if an equation have radical sign, what we do? We take square on both sides. Taking square on both sides. What we have result? When we take square on both sides, 2x plus 5 whole square equals to square root 7x plus 16. Whole square, we can cancel out. Square is cancelled by square root and we have left with 2x plus 5 whole square equals to 7x plus 16. Now how can we solve it? We just open the square using formula a plus b whole square equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab, or you may write 2x as 2x plus 5 into 2x plus 5. It's up to you. You use either formula or just write it twice and then multiply by each other. After this, what we have to do? We just simplify this. How? We write 2x into 2x plus 5 plus 5 into 2x plus 5 equals to 7x plus 16. 7x plus 16. Is it clear to everyone? Okay. Now, when this term multiply inside, we have 4x squared plus 10x plus 10x plus 25 equals to 7x plus 16. 4x square plus 20x plus 25 equals to 7x plus 16. After this, we have 4x squared plus 20x plus 25 minus 7x minus 16 equals to 0. Now, 20x and minus 7x is like terms, and 25 and 16 are constant terms. So we rearrange them: 4x squared plus 20x minus 7x plus 25 minus 16 equals to 0. After this, we have 4x squared plus 13x plus 25 minus 16 is 9 equals to 0. 11. Is it clear? 16 plus 9 is 25. Okay. What are the midterm breaks? Midterm breaks are 4x squared plus 4x plus 9x plus 9. 9 fours are 36 and 9 plus 4 is 13. After this, we can take 4x common from here, x plus 1 plus 9 from here, we have x plus 1 equals to 0. After this, we have x plus 1 is common, x plus 1, 4x plus 9 equals to 0. So we have x plus 1 equals to 0, or 4x plus 9 equals to 0. Either x equals to minus 1 or 4x equals to minus 9. X equals to minus 9 by 4. Is it clear to everyone? Volume open.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Volume combined.
Yes.
Okay, this is not our complete question, because we have to check either these two answers are our solution or extraneous roots. So we check by put these in equation number 1 or equation number A. Put our values. If I have no name in this equation, so we call it equation number 1. Equation number 1. In next page, we have x equals to minus 1 and x is equal to minus 4 by 5. We have x equals to minus 1 and x equals to minus 9 by 4. Is it or not? X equals to minus 1 and x equals to minus 9 by 4. What is our question? Our question is 2x plus 5 equals to 7x plus 16. To check, check. Check spelling. Check. What we have to check? We replace. First, we replace. X equals to minus 1. 2x plus 5 equals to 7x plus 16. 2x equals to minus 1 plus 5 equals to 7 into minus 1 plus 16 square root. Minus 2 plus 5 equals to minus 7 plus 16, 3 equals to 9 square, we have 3 equals to 3. Now we check second root. What is second root? Second root is 9 by 4. 2x plus 5 equals to 7x plus 16. We have 2 into minus 9 by 4 plus 5 equals to 7 into minus 9 by 4 plus 16 square root. We cancel out 2 by 4 and we have minus 9 by 2. Plus 5 equals to, we multiply 9 by 7, 63, minus 63 by 4 plus 16. Now we take LCM. What is LCM? 2 minus 9 plus 10, and what we have here, 4 minus 63, it's 63, not 64. Minus 63 plus 64 square root. We have 1 by 2. And what we have here? 1 by 4 square root, which is equal to 1 by 2. True. So, what is our solution set? Solution set is, what we have, the value of x? X equals to minus 1, and here what we have, the value of x, minus 9 by 4. So it is our solution set. So in these question we have to check, it's compulsory in each question, because we find the extraneous roots. What are extraneous roots? The roots which does not satisfy the equation. If is it any question related to these, please ask. Otherwise, I start next question. Question number 2. Is it any question? Okay, we start our next question. Next question is question number 2. X plus 3 square root equals to 3x minus 1. So again, we just squaring both sides, we have x square plus 3 whole square equals to 3x minus 1 whole square. After cancelling square by square root, we have x plus 3 equals to 3x minus 1 into 3x minus 1. X plus 3 equals to 3x into 3x minus 1, minus 1 into 3x minus 1. After this we have x plus 3, 9x minus 3x minus 3x plus 1. X plus 3, 9x square. 9x square minus 6x plus 1. We can shift these two terms to right hand side. We have here 0, 9x square minus 6x plus 1 minus x minus 3. What we have, 0 equals to 9x square minus 6x minus 6x, and x can be added, and we have minus 7x. Again, 1 and minus 3 added, and we have minus 2. Now, we can write it as 9x square minus 7x minus 2 equals to 0. Because left hand side equals to right hand side, so right hand side is equals to left hand side. You can write this. Okay, after this, we take midterm break. What are the midterm break? We have 9 and minus 9x plus 2x minus 2 equals to 0. After taking common, you can take 9x from here. We have x minus 1 plus 2, x minus 1 equals to 0. After this, we have here x minus 1, 9x plus 2 equals to 0, x minus 1 equals to 0, or 9x plus 2 equals to 0. We have x equals to 1, equation number 1, or we have 9x plus 2 equals to 0. Not equals to 0, equals to minus 2, and x equals to minus 2 by 9. So this is equation number 2. From now we have to check either this is true or not. What we have equation number 1, from node 1 is called A. From A, we have x plus 3 square root equals to 3x minus 1. And what we replace, x equals to 1. When we replace, 1 plus 3 square root equals to 3 into 1 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 2. 4 square root equals to 2. Is it true? And for x is equal to minus 2 by 9, we check in next, x equals to minus 2 by 9. To check, x equals to minus 9 by 2, we have equation. What is equation? X plus 3 square root equals to 3x minus 1. So we look here, we see that x second factor is x equals to minus 2 by 9. So here we have minus 9 by 2. Replace minus 9 by 2 plus 3 square root equals 3 times minus 9 by 2 minus 1. We have by taking LCM 2 minus 9 plus 6 square root equals to minus 27 minus 1. Here we have 3 by 2 square root, and here we have minus 27 minus 3 by 2, and here we have minus 27 and minus 2 minus 29 by 2. Which is true or false? Obviously it is false. Is not equal. False. Spelling, FALC, false. Okay, then it is extraneous rule. So solution set is what is solution set? We have one, and is what is extraneous root? We have one or not? X equals to 1, okay. Then what is extraneous root? Extraneous root is minus 9/2. So in this exercise, to check is very, very important to find the extraneous root. Is it clear to everyone?
सर मैं आपसे सरारे
जी जी बेटा
सर ये आपने सर यहाँ पे माइनस 9/2 सर ये आपने यहाँ पे माइनस 9/2 लिखा है सर ये -2/9 है
-2/9 है ओके
जी सर ये -2/9
थैंक यू ओके वी चेक by -2/9 so we have here -2/9 we have here -2/9 and then we have -2 + 27 and -6/9 - 1 = 9 = 25 square root and we have 9 - 6 - 9 = 15 and we have 5/3 and we have 5/3 but we have negative sign 5/3 so it is again extraneous root is -2/9 is it clear we have negative sign is it clear to everyone
yes sir
okay my dear so we start our last question related to this type no class third and fourth how much we have time 8 minutes okay start our question number 3 4x equals to square root 13x plus 14 minus 3 so first we shift minus 3 from here to here 4x plus 3 equals to 13x plus 14 by taking square root on both sides squaring both sides we have 4x plus 3 whole square 13x plus 14 whole square we can cancel square by square root and we have by opening this we have 16x square plus 9 plus 24x equals to 13x plus 14 I use formula you can previous method also by multiplying these two brackets with each other now we shift 13x from right to left we have 16x square plus 9 plus 24x माइनस 13x माइनस 14 इक्वल्स टू जीरो। 16x स्क्वायर बट वी हैव प्लस 11x एंड फ्रॉम 9 एंड माइनस 5 इट्स माइनस 14 इज माइनस 5। 16 फाइव्स आर एंड फैक्टर्स आर 16 एंड 5 फैक्टर्स आर 16 एंड 16x स्क्वायर प्लस 16x माइनस 5x माइनस 5 इक्वल्स टू जीरो। यू कैन टेक 16x फ्रॉम हेयर वी हैव x प्लस 1 माइनस 5 फ्रॉम हेयर वी हैव x प्लस 1 इक्वल्स टू जीरो। यू कैन सी हेयर x प्लस 1 एंड x प्लस 1 इज कॉमन सो x प्लस 1 इंटू 16x माइनस 5 इक्वल्स टू जीरो। x प्लस 1 इक्वल्स टू जीरो और 16x माइनस 5 इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो। सो वी हैव x इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1 इक्वेशन नंबर 1 और 16x इज इक्वल टू 5 x इक्वल्स टू 5 बाय 60 इक्वेशन नंबर 2। नॉट टू चेक वी हैव टू चेक बट वी हैव टू चेक 4x plus 3 equals to 13x plus 14. After placing minus 1, we have 4 into minus 1 plus 3. Or I write here 4x equals to minus 1. We have 4 into minus 1 plus 3. 13 into minus 1 plus 14 square root we have minus 4 plus 3 here we have 13 minus 13 plus 4 here we have 1 square root and here we have minus 1 minus 1 is not equal to plus 1 so it is extraneous root. X is equal to minus 1. So we check either x is equal to 5 by 16, x equals to 5 by 16, and I check it again either it 5 by 16, yes 5 by 16, and what is our equation? We have equation 4x plus 3 equals to 13x plus 14. So when we replace 4 5 by 16 plus 3 equals to 13 5 by 16 plus 14 square root we can cancel 4 by 16 and here we doesn't so we have 5 by 4 plus 3 equals to 65 by 16 plus 14 and what we have 4 5 plus 12 equals 2 we can calculate 16 into 14 what we have 2 to 4 so 16 65 plus 2 to 4 using calculator you can find and after we have 17 by 4 and it is 289 by 16 by taking square root it is 17 by 4 so it is true so we have solution set here what is our solution set is 5 by 16 and extraneous root is 1 so it is our required